shaft. I would actually love to have the faster healing. That might be more important than No, it seems like I have time to heal here. It's not one single boss that's hitting me like a crazy man over and over. It's lots of small fights that do give me the opportunity to pull off like 1 or 2 points of healing in between. I'm not worried. This is the face of a man who's not worried. Trial of the Fool. Fight for Geo and the glory of being a fool. Do it. I could also put on that fragile double damage thing. That would also be very, very good. You should both be dead. I got you real good. Oof. The hell over here, come on. Oh. Spiky Springs? You love them. Not much of a fan. Also, I think these are probably spiders. It occurred to me that they totally could throw, like, spider enemies that I haven't seen before in here. And it would be awful. These guys, though? I'm into it. Oh, God. Oh, God, today is only get hit day. Is that how it is? I guess that's how it is. Mantis boys. Oh, on the ground? Clamoring to devour my flesh? Is that what's going on? Seems to be what's going on. Oh. That's right. You forgot who you were dealing with. And that's why you died. Somewhat difficult. Just gonna throw that out there. Oh. Nope. Everything's fine. Duh! I was healing. Oh no. Oh, don't do it! They did it. I asked nicely if they would not do it. And I wonder if that's even the end. Or do we do even more after that? Well, I am a great fool. So I'm going to do it again. Charge right in. It's me. It's me, the guy who died. Why are you cheering? Shouldn't you be laughing at me? Get away. Spriky sprawling intermission. Baited and outsmarted. Done it. Now for these boys. Whoa! Oh no. Ow. I knew it. Ah, sorry for Scrim. It would be kind of funny, like, if there was no prize whatsoever for doing this. They're like, yeah, you're fighting for glory being a fool. What part of that sounded like we were going to give you something? Purple boys are strangely difficult to kill sometimes. Ugh. Oh. Oh, he's up here. Sure was. I'm specifically trying to avoid those elevators. Almost got hit there. It would have been terrible. Just giving up a free hit. Oh. Tried to finish it. Wasn't smart. Hey! Now he's gonna teleport. Yep, yep. Was ready for him that time, except I still have no health. It's so hard. I can't deal with their heat-seeking fireballs. Ugh. All that just to get another try again. I guess they did say fight for Geo, so if I win, I suppose I'll get Geo. Maybe it'll be one Geo. Doobie-doo-doo. Alright, since they only swoop down, maybe that's what you're supposed to do during the bomb bats. Just get on the wall and wait. Well, I was doing fine. Middle was not the best place to stand. Heal up now. No. Oh, and then it died. It's okay, though. I really thought that there was another little guy to kill. Get out of the spikes. Sucked. What? Right, So it wasn't the end. Uh-oh. Whee! Alright. Take a little nap up here where it's safe. Oh man, come on. Video games! No! Why more guys? Why not less guys? Let me heal. Spikes is not the same as healing. The two wizard phase. Do I even know what that is? Oh, the one like sword wizard and the one flying wizard. Cause that's the hard, like the part with the one lightning guy and the one fireball guy is not that hard. I mean, it kind of is. I guess, yeah, I've been going into the fencer and wizard with, like, 2 health. All right. Oops. it's almost too bad that a good, like, round doesn't mean anything, because I do heal up. It's like, almost regardless, I have full health and full soul going into the wizard. Not always, but most of the time. I object. Oh! Didn't even see there's another guy alive. Let's heal him up, please. I'm usually doing a lot better around Mantis time. Oh, God. That was awful. I was all ready to... And then I was gonna bounce off of him and he moved. Ruining everything. I had to try to get the one heal in and didn't. That time they didn't group up for me to hit them with a fireball. It was the plan. It was the plan, but then I somehow got, like, lightning trapped. We'll get it. My reality TV Bloodsport didn't go very well. It's at least entertaining to watch, I hope. Oops. Okay, enough. Enough out of you. Misery Fly. Fly of Misery. That's my name for you. Probably heal just so I'm not wasting the soul juice. Should not be losing health on spiky sprawings. Fly of Misery, I blame you! Unbelievable. Fuck. What's up with him? Thought I was far enough away. It's not a very long dash. Gyohoi! Dashed into him. Right into him. If only it didn't take so long to get up to, you know, the wizard part. Alright, I'll try it a few more times, and then, I don't know, that'll be it for the stream, maybe. Microwave a little tomato soup. I actually don't really like tomato soup at all. Is that weird? Oh, man. I could try a different loadout, too, but I don't know. Like, I'm so used to all of the benefits that I'm getting from what I'm using right now. The Mega Soul gain. The Mega Reach and the Mega Soul gain and thorns. I remember they're dangerous when cornered. I thought that would work. Alright, warm-up's over. I tried using Ice Beam. It's not a bad idea. And yeah, that one was definitely slow. Like, the mantises are actually really hard. If I'm not ready, like, just the plain old ground mantis is just on his own a difficult enemy. More so when you don't have airspace to jump over him, because there's two other mantises flying around. Or a misery fly. New non-murder-based sports. Interesting idea for sure. I found I'm also really afraid to use my dash. Oh. Thank you. Why? Unacceptable. All right. Could have dashed, I would have been fine. Can't heal till I kill him. Alright. Hey. Oh, that's okay. Gotta jump over him for that part. He didn't actually do it last time. No, come on. All the way. All the way. Almost all the way. Healing. They gave me a platform when I... I think that was the last attempt. Grueling match. But now I need a break. All right. that's it for tonight. No stream tomorrow. We'll try more of this on Tuesday, and I don't know if I'll keep trying. I don't think there's anything else that I'm going to do in the game that... Oh, no. You know what? I do only need one more piece for another, like, max health, and I only need one more piece for another stored soul, so those would make it easier. Maybe we won't come back here till after I find those. I probably just need to free all the grubs, and I'll get one or the other. We'll see. I also don't know what the reward is. The reward might be the last piece of soul gem. Yeah, exactly. Very true. Alright, that is all for tonight. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching.